Hi, my name's Bernadette. I'm 41. I travelled from the UK on Monday to Istanbul via to Izmir to the Ekol hospital. Transfers easy. The hospital provided a COVID test on arrival via a blood test. There's been no quarantine here. I've arrived through the gastric sleeve. I'm now on day two. I've had my leak test and sipping water. Gas pain is easing and passing with walking, blowing the balls. I'm feeling much better. Okay, it was, so it's Equal Hospital and Dr. Ismail.